Mir Qasim will spend rest of his life in misery, homeless, in fact, the worded book writes. He will die within 3 years, on his own. You were the Nawab, ambitious Nawab. Now you have no home to even live, homeless wanderer, and you will die as a homeless wanderer. With this, we enter the age of dual system of government in Bengal. The sequence is important. PLASSEY, Wandiwash, Buxar, Treaty of Allahabad. Certain results of Treaty of Allahabad. And then comes the dual system of government in Bengal. What is that?